Hey, what is going on, everybody? My name is Zach, but you can call me Hazardous. Thank you so much for tuning back into my channel, and welcome back to another Red Dead Redemption 2 video here on the channel today. I hope you're all having a fantastic day, and thank you so much for all your support yesterday. In today's video, we're going to be talking about the potential new Red Dead Redemption 2 and GTA 5 online cross-promotion treasure hunt. There was a new weapon screenshot found within the GTA online game files, and we're going to analyze it in today's video. So if you guys do go on to enjoy this video and find today's information helpful, definitely drop a like. And if you are new to the channel and enjoy all these daily Red Dead Redemption 2 videos and live streams, please feel free to subscribe. Also, be sure to check out my Red Dead Redemption 2 playlist linked down below. Without further ado, let's jump right into this. So the new After Hours DLC update for Grand Theft Auto Online just went live early Tuesday morning, and I live streamed it yesterday, and you guys killed it with the support, and I want to give a huge thank you to everyone who made it out at some point yesterday. Shout out to you guys. While I was streaming, data miners actually found a new After Hours DLC content that will be releasing according to Rockstar drip feed schedule over the next couple of weeks, and the data miners found new cars, new aircraft, new armory items and weapons, and even a new file that looks like it could potentially be the new Red Dead Redemption 2 / Grand Theft Auto Online cross promotion treasure hunt. The first and only cross promotion treasure hunt we've had so far rewarded Grand Theft Auto Online players with the double action revolver, and it was revealed with the drop of the Doomsday heist, but only became available after December 17th, 5 days after the Doomsday heist went live on PlayStation 4, Xbox One and PC. So it's been over 7 months, almost 8 months, since Grand Theft Auto Online players experienced their first treasure hunt, and Rockstar promised more later on in 2018. Well, it looks like a new treasure hunt will be going live in Grand Theft Auto Online very shortly, because this weapon you see on screen right now was found in the Grand Theft Auto Online game files, and it appears to be some sort of tomahawk or axe, and some users on Reddit and the GTA forums are labeling this weapon as the GTA Battle Axe. So as you guys can see from this screenshot here, it's really cool. It actually has this blue patterned handle with these little buttons on the sides. You can see some animal feathers, some type of bird or something like that, some type of bird feathers on this tomahawk. It's basically a stick with a big carved rock that's pierced through it to act as the axe itself. You can see the leather cowhide wrapped around to actually hold the carved rock and the feathers in place there. It's a pretty sweet looking weapon, and it appears that's what it's going to look like in Grand Theft Auto Online. Me personally, I wanted some sort of repeater rifle to be the weapon rewarded after completing the second treasure hunt, and perhaps at some point we will get an opportunity to unlock a repeater rifle in Grand Theft Auto Online, but as of right now, we do not even have any leaks hinting towards that, which is unfortunate. The reason I'm making this video is because for those of you who aren't aware of what these cross promotions are, if you unlock the weapon in Grand Theft Auto Online by completing the treasure hunt, as long as you purchase and own a copy of Red Dead Redemption 2, you will unlock this weapon in Red Dead Redemption 2 as well. So besides the confirmed weapons we have seen so far from the three trailers of Red Dead Redemption 2, this is the only new leaked weapon we can speculate and talk about as we lead up to the long-awaited release of Red Dead Redemption 2. That wraps up what I want to talk about in today's video. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments. What do you think about this next potential GTA 5 Red Dead Redemption 2 cross-promotion treasure hunt? Do you think the work and the grind required to unlock this weapon will be worth it? Like I said, I wanted to see this weapon be like a repeater rifle or an old-fashioned bolt-action rifle instead, but it seems like a battle axe or tomahawk will have to do for now. This weapon is not live in GTA Online just yet. This is only a leak at what the next potential treasure hunt could be, but since it was found within the game files and it looks like this weapon has nothing to do with the After Hours DLC and it looks like an old-fashioned tomahawk, it would only be safe to say that this is going to be the new treasure hunt cross-promotion bonus for Red Dead Redemption 2. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for all the support and all the new subscribers recently. Welcome to all those who are new. For now, drop a like if you guys enjoyed and found today's information helpful, as well as if you are new to the channel and enjoy all these daily Red Dead Redemption 2 videos and live streams. Don't forget to subscribe, and if you want to win an Ultimate Edition copy of Red Dead Redemption 2, then be sure to enter my giveaway. The links and rules are down in the description below to enter. Follow me on Twitter at HazardousHDTV so I can talk with you guys in real time over on there. I tweet out when all my videos are going live so you can be the first one here to watch. I hope you all have a fantastic day, and I will see you in the next Red Dead Redemption 2 video. Adios, amigos.